Human societies breed fictitious me. As we surrender ourselves to the predators that make us flee, intoxicate to lay our heads down on the chopping block, abdicate identity to preserve a hollow self. Finite, polarized between two extremes, we lose our balance trying to understand our dreams. In isolation, contact, we drown our souls to keep constructs intact. Put out our hearts, tones from our head, objectify and dehumanize our fellow man. Look from our castles and reach for the sky, while our blood on the streets below dies. We forgot how to be ourselves, and injected inhumanity into our shell. Take back our sovereignty. Can we rebuild apostasy? Can we look into the eyes of another and recognize the face of a lie?